Down in the Tennessee mountains, away from the sins of the world, old and Kelly's son stood and leaned on his gun, a-thinking of Zeb Turney's girl. Old Dan was a hot-blooded youngster. His pap raised him sturdy and right, and he had him sworn from the day that he was born to shoot every Turney on sight. Oh, powder and shot for the Turney, don't save a hair on their head. Old Dan Kelly cried as he lay down and died, with young Danny there by his bed. Dan gave a vow to his pappy, he swore he would kill everyone. His heart in a whirl with his love for the group, he loaded his double-barrel gun. The moon shining down on the mountain, the moon shining down on the hill, young Dan took a tip, hung his gun on his hip, and set out to slaughter and kill. Over the mountain he wandered, this son of a Tennessee man, with fire in his eyes and his gun on his thigh, a-looking for the attorney's plan. Shots ringing out through the mountain, the shots ringing out through the hills. Young Dan Kelly's son with his smoke in his gun, the Turneys all down on their knees. The story of Dan Kelly's moonshine has spread far and wide o'er the world. How Dan killed the clan, shot them down to a man, and brought back old Zeb Turney's girl.